Imagine this. It's a scorching summer day in 1977, and you're just a kid enjoying your summer break. Suddenly, a shocking news headline grabs everyone's attention. Elvis Presley, the iconic singer known as the King of Rock and Roll, has passed away. The world is in disbelief, and the impact of this event leaves an indelible mark on history. But here's the twist: nearly four decades later, Elvis' influence remains as strong as ever, captivating new generations and leaving fans wondering, why does Elvis still hold such power over us? A British journalist, Harry Mount, delved into this very question in his work, exploring his own obsession with Elvis. Despite his privileged background and love for ancient languages, Mount was captivated by the King's music and charisma. He, like many others, struggled to articulate why Elvis had such a profound impact on his soul. Yet, the evidence is clear: Elvis' legacy continues to thrive, with fans from all walks of life, young and old, paying homage to the King. Every year, thousands of devoted fans make a pilgrimage to Memphis, Tennessee, to visit Elvis' iconic home, Graceland. They leave heartfelt messages on the walls, offering prayers and seeking blessings from the King himself. These fans, some on a spiritual quest, others simply seeking a connection to their idol, demonstrate the deep emotional bond they share with Elvis even decades after his death. Elvis' influence extends far beyond his hometown. Musicians like Bob Dylan and Paul McCartney have openly admired Elvis, describing the freedom and inspiration they found in his music. For them, Elvis was more than just a singer. He was a role model, a style icon, and a source of endless imitation. But what about the everyday fans? How do we define their devotion? Is it simply a love for his music, or does it require a deeper level of engagement, like visiting Graceland or collecting memorabilia? At one extreme end of the Elvis fandom spectrum, we find individuals like Paul MacLeod. MacLeod, the late owner of Graceland 2 in Holly Springs, Mississippi, dedicated his entire life to Elvis. His home was a shrine to the King, filled with souvenirs and memorabilia from floor to ceiling. MacLeod and his son, named after their idol, believed they were the ultimate Elvis fans, and they lived and breathed everything Presley. Their dedication, however, came at a cost, as MacLeod's tragic death in 2014 showcased the lengths to which some fans will go to protect their idol's legacy. While extreme cases like MacLeod's exist, the majority of Elvis fans fall somewhere in the middle of the spectrum. These fans, who have grown up with Elvis music, have never forgotten their love for the King. They cherish their concert memories, autographs, and souvenirs, and for them, Elvis is more than just a musician, he's a part of their identity. These fans, now grown up with families of their own, continue to pass on their love for Elvis to their children, ensuring that his legacy lives on through the generations. But what about those who weren't alive when Elvis reigned supreme? Surprisingly, the Elvis phenomenon shows no signs of fading. New fans, born after Elvis' death, are discovering his music and falling under his spell. These young men and women, part of the post-Elvis generation, make up a significant portion of his fan base today. The question arises: how is Elvis able to captivate new audiences decades after his prime? The answer lies in the intergenerational nature of Elvis' influence. Just as political and religious beliefs are often passed down through families, so too is the love for Elvis. Children of Elvis fans grow up listening to his music, watching his movies, and imbibing the values and emotions associated with the King. A simple video clip from 2013 illustrates this point perfectly. A toddler, barely 2 years old, sings along to Elvis and American Trilogy with remarkable enthusiasm, showcasing the power of intergenerational influence. As we reflect on Elvis' enduring influence, it becomes clear that his impact transcends time and age. His music, his charisma, and his iconic status continue to inspire and captivate new generations. Whether through family traditions, personal connections, or simply the power of his art, Elvis' legacy remains alive and well. So the next time you hear an Elvis song or see his image, remember the King's influence is eternal and his spirit continues to live on in the hearts of fans old and new around the world.